things that great bosses do. They start by forming relationships with each of their employees. And they form these relationships not by schmoozing after work, but in the way that they fulfill their three key responsibilities. They create a culture of feedback, they build a great and cohesive team, and they achieve results collaboratively. And the most important thing that bosses do in all three of these areas is to be a partner to each person on their team, not to be a micromanager.
Former President Obama said in an interview that Fox News viewers and NPR listeners are living on different planets in terms of what news they consume.